Members now, 7 people from Champaign County are now hospitalized with COVID-19. That's 2 more than yesterday. There were 137 new cases in the county. That's more than 4,000 total. Statewide, there are more than 2,000 new cases. That brings the total to more than 268,000. 25 more people have died. There have been nearly 8,400 COVID-related deaths.